Welcome to Tranquility Pouring. I am Kat, and this is my new channel. I'm really glad you could join me. I'm going to do a balloon swipe, and I have the recipe from Risen Sun's Pouring, and she is just so good. You've got to check her out. The work that she does is just lovely. I'm a beginner to it, so I don't know what my results are going to be. But I'll show you how we mix the paint. Okay. For mixing, for the pouring medium, I'm putting 3 parts of Glidden Base 3. It's premium PPG base 3. Excuse the shape of the can. And then one part of polyurethane. So 3 parts of the base and 1 part of the polyurethane. This is for the pouring mixture. So I'm going to take the 1 part of polyurethane, add it. With the 3 parts of the base. One. That really well. And it's important that you mix it so well. You have to stir. But it really does make a difference. Make sure you're scraping the sides and the bottom of the cup. If you have a groove in the bottom like I do, it's even more important to get that out. Okay. There's my pouring medium. Now for the paint, you're going to add 5 parts of the pouring medium to 1 part paint. So I've got a teaspoon here. And it just depends on how much you want to make, but 5 parts of the pouring medium. So that's one. And normally I would stir this longer, but for these purposes I'm just trying to move along. Okay, I'm going to mix with this beautiful golden, sorry about that, it's iridescent gold deep fine. It's a beautiful, beautiful color. I've got some made up over here, but I'm going to first going to show it off. And here we go. You want your paint to be all the same consistency. That's the most important thing. And as you can see, I would stir this much, much, much longer. Just mix in now. But the more you stir it, the better. Now, and so this paint is a little thick. I'm not getting a drizzle off my stick. So I'm going to use a little bit of polyurethane. I'm going to get my teaspoon. laying it off. Really good. One to start with. It's gonna be really good to start with. It's starting to get there. If you have blow extender, you can use that. You can use acrylic ink extender, and you can add some ink to it, and that looks good. I know, like I said, I already have that gold over there, so. For the cell extender, I'm sorry, cell activator, I'm using one part of the Amsterdam titanium white and one part Elmer's glue all. Two parts Floetrol, and one part of this wood conditioner. It's pre-stain conditioner for wood. This is Varathane, which you can get different brands. That's what I use. Okay. For my pillow, I'm using Britton. Thank you. I'm really happy with it. I think it turned out really well. I'm just very pleased. I hope you guys enjoyed and reached some state of tranquility. I'm pouring primarily for peace of mind, and it is astonishing what this medium can do for your mood. I really invite all of you to try this technique, and thank you again for watching. I really hope that you will subscribe. It's a brand new channel, so I'm going to have to build it from scratch. If you would subscribe, it would be so appreciated. And share. Get the word out. I want to reach as many people as I can. Have a beautiful, peaceful evening. And I'll see you when I pour next time. This is Kat. Bye.